Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Ravenloft Stone Prophet. This is going to probably be the finale. I plan on playing it until we beat it, because we are more or less at the end game right now. We've got a little to do yet, and I have printed out what remains of the strategy guide, because it gets kind of confusing here, and I'm going to end up screwing stuff up if I'm not careful. So what we're going to do first is we're going to go back and talk to that bird. I kind of flubbed it up. You do have to use the whistle to talk to it, but you have to blow it 3 times. And then you need a speak with animals spell cast on you for obvious reasons.
Oh my god, damn it!
So we're gonna hustle down around here. Okay, first we'll have her cast speak with animals, because I think she has prepared, yes. Okay.
The call! The whistle sounds and I awake. Where are you, my master? From where have you called?
We have called you, beautiful one. The golden whistle is in our possession.
You are not my master, no! The whistle you have, my heart is my own. Oh, my master, how I have waited for your call. Oh, my master, do you honor still the old vow?
The old vow? What mission of yours does your master follow?
As I am a bird of war, so my master followed the ways of battle. So long ago. He was a hero, my master, a true warrior. When they spoke of the greatest soldier in all the land, it was of him they spoke. In time, the Pharaoh rewarded him. My master joined the royal guard. He swore to protect the Pharaoh with his life. And yet he failed.
Swell, of course, being a dick. Did he die in service of Anhktepot?
No, my master suffered not a single wound. The great priest of Ra, the Hierophant, made his way past my master. With the stealth of a shadow, with the silence of night, the Hierophant stepped within the royal chambers. Anhktepot met his fate at the fall of the Hierophant's blade.
Your master must have felt great shame at his failure to protect Anhktepot.
Shame. Great shame. Yet my master swore that if he could not guard Anhktepot in life, he would do so in death. He sacrificed his heart, the vessel of his spirit and soul, cast it into the desert. Forever now, my master guards the way to Anhktepot's burial chamber. He is but a stony shadow of himself, as was I. None shall pass that way, now or ever, until the heart of my master is once again returned to him.
We have read some of the history of which you speak. Can nothing beyond the heart of your master open the door he guards?
No. Only my master's heart shall free him from the oath he swore. Only its return can release him from service to this evil lord. Once the heart rests again within him, he shall be free. Free to pass beyond the gate of the dead, and me with him.
You said your master's heart was cast into the desert. In such heat and wind-blown sand, how might it be found? It would take the eyes of...
Yes. It would take the eyes of a hawk, or a falcon. Thank you for freeing me from the stone, my friend. Now I might soar again. Feel the heat of the desert beneath my wings turn high in rising air. I shall climb above the yellow sands where nothing can escape my sight. Somewhere, among the lizards, among the insects, among the turning tides of sand, I shall find it.
If you return with your master's heart, beautiful one, how will you restore it to him?
I depend on you. Having freed me from the stone, having heard the tale of my faithful master, you will help. I know you will. Place the heart in that space from which it has been torn. Free my master from his oath to Anhktepot.
Okay, now we have his heart. The hero's heart. We will hold on to that. Let's see, and we might as well chuck some potions while we're up here. Piotr, what is up in your hand? Weird. Get that on there. Alright. And we'll give one to Goldleaf. Alright. And back down we go. And we're gonna... Oh, maybe not. I was gonna say we're gonna eat a lightning bolt, but we caught that one pretty good. Okay, now we have to get into his chambers, which we're actually... We've almost figured it out. It does have something to do with the pressure plates. I think I was just hitting them in the wrong order. Because this one... Alright. Basically, what we've got to do is... Hit... Excuse me. We've got to hit them all in a certain order. I think it goes from left to right. So we want to find the leftmost one, and then just move right. Which I believe is... I think it's over there, but we're going to check back here to make sure that there's not one back here. Just hidden away. Aha, there is. Okay. Because basically what you do is every time you step on one, it like activates the next one. And then you go from that to the next one, to the next one, to the next one, until you're all the way around. So we're going to check over here. Okay. Okay. Random stone golems dying. Free XPs. Do we have one over here? Yes. Got one there. Just thought I saw one. Okay. And then... I assume there's at least one back here. Haha. I don't know if, like, you hit them in the wrong order, if it resets it or not, so I'm trying to be kind of careful here. Okay, there we go. Now, as you can see, the wall opened. Huzzah. Skill, folks. We are just that awesome. And I think I'm going to save before we do this. Okay. And I'm actually going to check. Yeah, he hit 19. Swell. That's a way to go. And these guys... I think they continue gaining experience points, but they won't level. So that's kind of strange. Hello, Mr. Golem. I think Swell still has his haste on, so you're screwed. Okay. Ah, we have stairs down. That kind of worries me. See, if you're, when you're low level, if you come right here, and, you have a way to get past those very first few that you fight, you can pick up the Dust of Invisibility really early in, and just come through here and kill all of them, and gain a ton of levels. See what else do we got in here? Heal, raise them. There. Nobody wants a scroll of cure serious wounds. Alright. Hi, guys! Say hello to the whirling dervish that is Swell. Beautiful. Okay, we have another little gateway thing here. I believe that Yes, there's another. That is for our other thingy here. However, I think I'm going to pause the video here and take care of something real quick, so I shall be back in just a moment. Alright folks, we're back. I apologize for that. Alright. Now, as you can see, gold Ankh key. We don't have that. However, our thief can pick it. Also, we do have that. But that'll stop low-level parties, because a low-level thief can't pick that lock. Oh, God. Death's heads. Seriously, what the hell was that? I don't know if that was a fireball trap or the thing pitching a fireball at us. Okay. Oh, God, no. Okay, so they can still see us to pitch fire at us, but that's about it. Fire resist potion. Curative potion. Give it to Goldleaf. She's primary healer. Cure critical. And I'll have her pop another one as soon as she can cast again. There. Okay, we should be good. Okay, we got a secret door here. And a statue with a falcon there. See, that makes me think that's where I'm supposed to put the heart, but I don't think it is. Let's put it. Oh! Well, that was mean. Or not. Okay, then. But we have another door. How do we bypass it? Unless there is another button that I missed somewhere, which is entirely possible. But I'm not seeing one. Okay, it looks like we're gonna have to poke around and come back. Oh, that almost ended poorly. We're gonna save before we jump portals here. For safety! Oh, wow, I actually can't jump the portal. Okay, then. In that case, we'll go the other way. The hero and the falcon. Death moved past the guard at Anhktepot's chamber. It was a shadow so quick, neither the guard nor his trained falcon caught the sight, nor felt the shifting of the still air. Neither heard the footfalls, steps so light they were as dust settling in the night. Shamed by this failure, the hero vowed that if he could not protect his pharaoh in life, he would do so in death. The sacrifice, which was arranged, exhausted the hero's courage and transformed his very being. His heart, the vessel of his spirit, was cast into the desert, lost amid the trackless sands. His body transformed, forging itself as one element with the door to Anhktepot's chamber. It is a door none shall pass until the spirit of the hero is returned to him. Aha! Wait. If that's Anhktepot's chamber, we're gonna hold off on that. I wanna make sure we've got everything done in here before we go waking up Big Daddy, because he'll kill us. At least I assume that's who's in there.
Oh my god!
Broken fireball traps. Here you go, Saul. Okay. A scroll of... Ooh, another heal scroll. Cure critical wounds, no more! See, that they're giving us, like, all these raises and stuff. And we conveniently have four. That worries me. And another healing, which we'll actually give to her tour. Okay. Yeah. kill it with fire! Wait, no, don't. Oh my god. For a thief, you should be a lot more able to avoid the fireballs than everyone else, Piotra. I saw a button back there, too. Get up there, get up there, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it! Oh my god, Raptor, no! Critical wounds on herself, because she's got the raises. Oh, that was bad. Sleepy time, yes. Wow. Okay, I did see a button. Okay. Jump! I'm gonna go ahead and assume that turned him off. No, it didn't. Then what did it do, I wonder? Nothing I can see. Oh, goddammit. We do, however, have a little secret area back. Ooh, oh my god, no! I do not want Keog Tom's ointment. We've got like a bajillion of the things. We'll take the Keog Tom's ointment. Because I guess it'll heal in a pinch. Well, this was nothing. Okay. Strange. Trying to avoid anything that'll spit fireballs at us. Oh god. Oh god, no. Spinners. More stone golems would be appreciable. Those guys weren't too bad. Speaking of which. Yeah, Piotr's capped and Swell is slowly working towards it. Let us see how he is doing on spells. We'll give him actually free action. Just because. Oh my god, no! So disorienting, but much better than the ones in Menzel Berenzen. Okay, that looks like that. Whoa. Freaking fireballs. Okay, I guess, we're gonna pop this, because the only other areas to explore are, like, filled with poison and stuff, and I don't want to deal with it. And the reason I saved is because if he is immediately in here, he's going to kill us. Alright, there's the gong. And what is this? Aha! The final seal quarter. Alright. Which means you now have an extra box for healing potions. Ha ha ha! Good job, Raptor. Okay, is this potions? No, this is the quest item box. Okay, cool. And Raptor's inventory is finally emptying out a little bit. Okay. See, I don't think we can ring the gong yet because we don't have the hammer. Wonder what that did. Ah, open that. Gotcha. Okay, so we'll weasel our ways back here. Swell isn't as fast as he was, but he is still quite quick. And again, we are stopped by a door that I see no way to open. Okay. We're gonna go down here and explore the rest of that. God dang it. Go. Through there. Through there. Through there. And around. Okay. Oh god, fireball.
Not happening. No. No.
Resist it, RG. Come on. Come on. There we go. Okay, no button. It opens a door to a portal.
Oh god.
Okay, we have another door. I'm gonna guess that this just attaches here. Just for ease of mind. Let's see what this does. Oh. I apologize for that, folks. Interruptions abound today. Alright, and another potion of fire resistance. We're gonna end up getting poisoned. Button. Wonder what that did. I bet that opened like another door or something. Oh my god, the portal doesn't work. Is there a way to turn it on? Not apparent. How we managed to get out of there without getting poisoned is beyond me. Wait. Did I just see a button? Ooh, that was a mean one. I really doubt there's anything of value back here, so we're not gonna go there. We're gonna head for those stairs that we saw coming in. Well, actually, while we're here... There. And I think that'll take us back to the other place. Actually, I don't think we can use that. I think that's for, Anhktepot. So we're gonna save before we jump down here. Oh, Jesus. How are they hitting her? I'm glad they're beating on her, though. Because things would be pasting everybody else. Oh my god, that's why it was taking so long to kill them. We were fighting like three of them. Alright, time to focus fire, I suppose. This was like my kidneys, they hurt! On the swell, you got the hit points to eat another one of those? You do. God, he attacks fast. Okay, what do we got here? Ah, the manet! This is what we will hit it with to wake up Anhktepot, and then he'll be like, I'm gonna eat your faces, and we're like, oh god, no! And what do we have here? Iron shield key. Think. Don't care. Well, no, goddammit. And yes, I saw the woman standing there. I think we all know who that is. Hello, Isu. We done killed your boyfriend.
You! The signs ran plain enough, etched across your face like the death of dreams. Senmet is no more. Senmet is destroyed.
Come on, Swell, be a dick. Aww. We've heard this all before, yet now we know it to be the truth, for Senmet fell before us.
Here I awakened Senmet so long ago. Here I slept the sleep of pharaohs and dreamed of that power soon to be mine. You have stolen everything, and not from me alone. There is another who sought to use Senmet's power. The great priest of Ra, the Hierophant. You have taken his pawn, ruined his plan. The Hierophant knows no forgiveness for the likes of you and Senmet. My Senmet shall be avenged!
Sounds like we have made another enemy. Who is this Hierophant, this ally of Senmet? We've already met him, folks.
Ally? You fool. Senmet was no ally of the Hierophant. A pawn of the priest. A servant of the Hierophant. These things he was, and no more. Ah, what a waste. The prophecy had all but come to pass, with the obelisk standing in the sight of men, and the Temple of Ra unearthed. Soon the Hierophant would have moved against Anhktepot. Then, in that instant, the beginning of the end would have come.
If the Hierophant would move against Anhktepot, why not do so without Shenmet?
Know you less than nothing? Apparently so. The Hierophant cannot leave the Temple of Ra. Bound to it, he commands little beyond that place. With one soaring hope, he made his plans. To combine his powers with Senmet's mobility. To use the two in a scheme to defeat Anhktepot. These he sought. Now, with Senmet destroyed, know you this. The Hierophant shall not allow his vast powers to dissipate. Those powers shall be leveled against you when the chance arises.
Oh noes! So yeah, it turns out that the Hierophant is kind of a dick.
A thread of treachery winds through this land, perhaps too tangled to follow. If Shenmet is a pawn of the Hierophant, whose pawn, I wonder, are we?
Alrighty then. Now, I believe that we are ready to go and wake up Zibikadeddy. Maybe. That's what we're gonna do anyways. And I know how this goes down, because I have read the strategy guide! Oh god, get out of the doom fog. See, this is something that I would have never figured out. Well, I don't know, I'd have probably figured it out eventually, but I would have made an ass of myself by taking 3 hours to do it. Okay, first off, we need to note down... Okay, here is where we've got to go. Escape! God damn it, why don't they let me do the one, or exclamation points? No, quit that. There, okay. We're going to sleep, yes. And we're going to save, yes. Now where's that hammer at? Here you go, Piotr, ring the gong. Okay. Hey, it's moving shit. Oh my god. No! The fireballs. Come on. No. 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 Get out of the way, guys. Come on, you pungy little oh my god. Come on. Man. Gold leaf got pasted. We're not gonna... Shit. We wanna go this way. It's okay, Goldleaf. Swell will res you once the quest is done. Alright, come on! Come on! Man, I'm really gonna regret having her dead, I think. Here. See, you're like a level bajillion thief. You should be able to use this. Haha! The spell is aborted. Oh, damn. So does it, like, perma-dead? Anhktepot hacks. How do you like that fireball, Stinky? Come on! Oh god, the spinners are not helping. Where is you? I, like, see you around the corner. There you are. Come on. Come on! Come on! Ugh, jeez, eyes. There you go. We've only got to get him all the way back here, folks. Yes, you can pitch all the fireballs you want, just come on. That's right. Another scroll. Spill his word. Nah, she's dead. That bums me out. Alright, come on. Come on. Come on. Come get me. I'll throw a knife at you. Come on. Come get me. Atta boy. We're about halfway there, folks. We're just taunting him with the throwing dagger now.
I'm gonna get you, three.
Come on. That's right. Kill Raktur, nobody likes him. I know. Kill Piotr, nobody likes him. I heard that swell. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, you stinky mummy. You stinky, stinky mummy. I have a friend I want you to meet. He is older and stinkier than you. Come on. Come on. Here, I'm all over in this corner. I have nowhere to go. Oh no. He's coming to get us. Oh god, go the other way. Yes, yes. Oh god, they got Piotr! No one cares! Raktur, you are now the dedicated dagger thrower guy. But I don't want to throw the dagger. Do it anyways! Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, seriously, come on. I know you're right around the corner. Just pokes out and he's like, I'm your huckleberry. And we're like, oh god, no! See, now this one's gonna kinda suck because it's more or less a straight shot. Alright, come get me. That's right. I know you want it.
Oh no! Sounds like I will take him. Kill light wounds.
Alright, I gotta stop dicking around or I'm gonna get swell killed. And then I'm going to be pissed because I'm going to have to do video editing. Alright, come on, you stinky mummy. I know you're right around the corner. Yes. Come along, then. Alright, and we're going to save here just in case I cork things up. Spell is carrying his companion's corpses. Except for Piotr, he can die in the place. The one chance he had to be useful, reading the cleric scroll, and he failed. Ow. Come on.
Come on.
I'm not waiting for you much longer, you stupid... Uh-oh. We just bumped into it, didn't we? Don't tell me we did.
Map.
Meh. Oh, goddammit. See, that is why we saved, folks. I knew I'd do something stupid. Reloading. Okay. Come on, stupid mummy. Yes, you can throw all the fireballs you want. Just come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I've got like 50 gallons of healing potions on me. You're not gonna be able to kill him. At least not with the fireballs. Come on. Oh my god. I'm going to try something. I'm going to sneak around and be like,
oh my god, a Hierophant's coming at me and I'm on the other side of this portal. Whatever will I do? And he's like, I'm gonna get you, kids.
Come on. Okay, he's trying for it. He's like right over there. I'm just curious as to how I will know when he is through the portal. Because I think that's what we're supposed to do.
God damn it. No!
Wait, no. No.
Oh! Damn it!
And the game crashed. I think. Maybe. Maybe. Yes! Of course. I'll be back in just a second, folks. Hey, folks, and welcome back. Sorry about that. As you'll notice, we are more or less back here and the whole party is alive. This time I brought him down this path, and it was a bit easier. So, basically, I think what we have to do is, like, he won't walk through that portal on his own. We have to get him close to it and then run through it ourselves, and then it'll transport us there. So come along, Mr. Muggles. We'll just wait around the corner. And I found his pathfinding AI is actually pretty good. He will hunt you down if you're not careful. See, he knows where you are. He's like, I'm gonna get you guys. Alright. Come on. A little further. Just get into the room. That's all I ask. And I'm actually gonna save you. No! You're not gonna load. Save. Right, a little closer. Come on. Alright, that's good. And we leap through the portal! Oh, there we go. Okay. He, like, flying tackled us through it.
In the presence of Anhktepot, the Hierophant awakens. There is no time for greeting.
Looks like the Hierophant was getting spanked to me.
There's nothing for them now but to destroy each other, yet by the look of things we should leave, and quickly.
Alright, we want this one. Because if you folks remember, the Scroll of Escape is to the east of the Temple of Ra, and since they're fighting, I think we can run out and get it.
Oh my god, it's a desert
queen! The ancient undead continue their struggle, aware only of the hatred burning within them.
Epic.
epic mummy battles of 2011.
Alright, east.
Map. Give me the map!
Okay. I think they said it was to the east of the hand, so we're gonna save here.
24, oh my god! Alright, run! We must find the scroll before it is too late.
Within the buried temple of Ra, the combatants join together. It is a deadly embrace.
There it is. Scroll of escape, scroll of escape, oh my god!
What began as a rage of evil hearts shall end just the same. Yet victory cannot smile upon both creatures, and the Hierophant begins to tremble.
This magic is our last chance, and there's not a moment to waste. We'll use it now.
Oh my god, escape!
We don't have a wizard in the party. That's Pietro doing that.
Begin slowly, the magic, and then, in a surge of power, the gate is established. Here stands the way to El Terrell.
I told them so. I told them you would save us. The storms have gone, the plague too. Everyone, they all know. I told them. Mindir was right. You did fulfill the prophecy. The rest, they are ashamed. They want to thank you, but won't come near. They know how wrong they were. Wrong about you. None are brave enough to face you. The disease is gone. I'll grow to be strong like you. And I'll remember. Always. One day, I'll tell my children. The sand and the heat, they can't make us forget. No night will pass, but we'll talk of you in Muhar.
What few moments remain cannot be wasted! The way to Lord Delth's kingdom has been won.
Praise sweet life and bless the day that brings you back to us. You have my answers, I see that, and 1,000 other tales to tell by the look of things. The ball of light is gone and all trace of evil magic with it. But Lord Delth shall hear how you disobeyed my orders. You have saved the nation, but a Hell Rider is nothing without discipline. Your orders, clearly stated, were to scout and return, not to take the entire evil matter upon your own shoulders. I'm afraid it's a month confined to the palace for you, with no more than 1,000 pieces of gold as your reward, and no more than 2 parades in your honor, and, by the gods, my own personal welcome home!
Woo! Congratulations. Your party's brave and heroic deeds have won the day. Is this tale of high adventure? The victory is yours.
Yeah! We're awesome!
We're souls, we're dreams the sands to keep. Our dead speak of my breathless sun. Shrouded in dark and endless sleep. In vaults lost near the rising sun. Sweet sounds my child played before the ancient Pharaoh came. In innocence and ages past, when all life great rotted grain. Yet wrought light, one heart denied, our Pharaoh's will grown grim and cold. Thief of life, he tried to steal, endless life from the gods' hold. So many died, so few survived, in lands lost to the mummy king. My son and others lost their lives, where in sorrow no voices sing. Tekin, my son, in darkness lies, in vault lost near the rising sun. Though beneath the giant tide, Tekin's music forever done. Age after age, the statue stands, unmoving, bound fast with shame. There above our restless sands, awaiting my sweet son's name.
Look for the next great adventure from DreamForge and SSI. Trying to think if they actually put anything out after this. And I dare say that DOSBox has crashed once more. Beautiful. So you guys get to view the amazing and ever affluent black screen while I give a little epilogue here. I actually don't know that they put anything out after Ravenloft Stone Prophet. It might have been Anvil of Dawn, actually. Because Ravenloft came out in 95. DreamForge. Anvil of Dawn. Oh, it was 95 too. October of 95, whereas that was just 95. So yeah, probably Anvil of Dawn, which we have also beat in our awesomeness. But yeah, that was Ravenloft Stone Prophet. That is a game that I have never actually really played nearly as far in as I did and beaten it. I was more a Menzel Berenson fan in my youth. My little brother played the crap out of Ravenloft. He actually was more or less to the end of the game. I remember him having the eagle go and get the heart for him and stuff, but he never took out Anhktepot or anything like that. But I hope you folks enjoyed this LP. I will be starting a new one next week, probably Monday. Some of you know what it is, others don't. It should be interesting. It's a game that I've not seen any LPs of, at least in English up on YouTube, so it should be pretty pretty interesting. I hope you guys enjoyed this little run through Ravenloft. I really enjoyed playing it, and I hope you guys will stick around for my future Let's Plays. As per usual, thanks for watching, and I will see you folks around.